a woman came up to me and said, "I know you. I know you from somewhere. I can't place your face," which I get a lot, that kind of thing. And she said, you're the guy on the left. And I said, "What?" And she said, "When I watch the panel, the hockey games, you're the guy on the left." And so I thought that was a pretty good comment on, like I said, the level of notoriety we have in our business. And so that's what I called the book. But,